Welcome to Season 2 of FujiGirl. In this series, I'm going to use the GFX100S and I'm going to pair it with three different lenses. The GF80mm, 50mm and also the 30mm lens. Through setting up scenarios, going into the scene with just one lens and trying to push the lens further, find out what the lens can do.